up the conduit?
And received. I'll give him a shot. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Ryder? Can you hit that console?
Like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. If we got that door working too.
How do we get across?
That did it. Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait, plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Company! right way. We could reach it if we backtrack. Observers coming up at us!
Bit slippery.
We're two gravity wells down already. This place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far, even for jump jets. That is cool. All this. People have to see it for themselves.
This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close.
Lockdown console.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Should we go?
Get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go!
Wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Too far to jump! Got another bridge? Keep running!
Console is attempting service reconnection.
Come on!
start is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's EOS.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.